Give me a good movie. Hey, beautiful.
Hey, gorgeous. You busy?
No, just watching our favorite movie. It's almost at our favorite part, girl.
Man, you always watching that movie.
Oh, Karen is on the line.
Clearly. What's up, ladies?
So, Karen and I wanted to invite you out to a 60s theme event at the Boom Boom Room tonight.
The Boom Boom Room?
Yes. It's gonna be fun. Fire lit. A lituation even. Think hashtag ballroom, hashtag swing out, hashtag funky.
Girl, more like hashtag those don't even go together. You always trying to put stuff together that don't go together.
So you down or nah?
I don't know, because you know the last time.
Last time isn't important right now. Besides, the struggles along the way are only meant to shape you for your purpose.
That was real clever using a Chadwick quote, but girl, that had nothing to do with purpose, and you know that.
Girl, are you coming?
Rudeness. But I guess I'm down, Janae.
Bet. Let's meet up at our spot at 6.
All right. Later, ladies.
Bye.
I guess I'll wait a minute, though. She thinks she's somebody's mama. Get ready when I want to get ready. Walking with my baby, he's got great big feet. Long lady like and ain't him nothing to eat.
Not sexy Annie. Back to the drawing board.
Ooh, yes ma'am. Okay, what makes your big head so hard? His mama told him to leave Caldonia alone, but Caldonia's coming out tonight, honey. Yes ma'am. Hey, hey.
You said it was going to be a lituation. Girl, I bet not have wasted an outfit for this.
Oh, didn't nobody tell you to come up here looking like Mega Man with that dome in your head? It's the wig for me.
Karen, why don't you make sure we're on the list?
And girl, your hair is fine.
Where is this woman? Hello? Madam Sweet, where are you? We're supposed to be on stage. The producer is here. Call me back. She's always late.
So we're good on the list, but it looks like the featured entertainment has not shown up yet.
That actually sounds
so the entertainment is a no-show? When will we get our chance to be the show?
Right now.
What?
Right now?
There's a stage and a mic, and right now ain't nobody on it.
We can't just go up there and start performing.
Why not, Karen? We've been playing around with Caldonia long enough to know what we're doing. And besides, to be young, gifted, and black, we all know what it's like to not have a place to be featured. Ladies. Let's go be featured.
You've been watching way too much of that movie.
Well, hello, ladies.
Hello.
Now, you must be the one we've been looking for. Cognac. You are the featured entertainment, right?
Yes! We are the featured entertainment.
Well, hello, Miss Featured Entertainment.
Well, hello.
Now, I didn't know y'all was a group. You got a name?
Caldonia. Caldonia is my name.
Caldonia.
Yes, and these are my girls, Tina and Marie. And together we are Fire and Desire.
Fire and Desire.
Well, if you would excuse us, we do have a show to do.
Well, now I wouldn't want to miss it.
No, you wouldn't.
Like God, don't.
I don't know who they are. They sure are good.
What do you mean they good? I'm Callie Sweet. That's my stage. I'm getting them off my stage.
Worry, Queen. We were just keeping the stage hot for you. It's your show.
Featured entertainment.
That's Callie Sweet to you. Why are they on my stage?
I don't know. I don't even know how they got.
Yeah! You're fired!
Bravo, bravo. Ruby. So much passion. I can dig it.
Well, you have to cherish things in a different way when you know the clock is ticking. You are under pressure.
I hear that.
My man, Angelo. I just introduced you to the feature entertainment for tonight. Madam Callie Sweet.
Callie Sweet? Hold on, I thought. Wait a minute. Cherish things a little different. You know the clock is ticking. All right, Caldonia.